If you look at how we've been hit badly. I mean, anybody who looks at the numbers, we've had now over 120,000 deaths and we've had 2.5 million infections. So it's a serious situation. Now, the next couple of weeks are going to be critical in our ability to address those surgings that we're seeing.
ABC is shutting down overcrowded bars that are not in compliance.